All right, so I grabbed the extra piece of wood that I had, put out my sawhorses, made sure the wood wasn't too warped, drew a line, about 10 inches, cut it, these are my footings, sanded it down, made sure there were minimal chances of slivers, did that to the beam, took some screws, drilled it in, did it to both sides, made sure it was secure, sprayed it down, cleaned it up, took the dust off, and gave it to my daughter. And she loves it.